Hello, everyone, and welcome to our Music from St. John's live stream concert. We are so glad that you are here today with us. We're doing every Wednesday at noon a different concert, and our series coming up next Wednesday on May 20th, we'll have Soul Calypso, which is Alexis Corbin and Javi Corbin playing marimba, steel drums, all sorts of things that you can hit, bang, whistle, all those things. The following Wednesday after that, May 27th, we'll be doing a version of Common Time, a concert series we sorely miss, and that will be featuring Shea Perry, Curtis Storm, and pianist Gabriel Longuinos. Sorry, Gabriel, I love you. Part of the reason why we're doing this wonderful concert series is to raise money for healthcare for the homeless. They're a wonderful organization. You'll see that website posted in the comments, I think, over there. So please go and donate all of the money that you have, that you've ever earned. Just give it all to healthcare for the homeless, please. The link is in the comments. And also, speaking of the comments, let us know that you're here. Let us know where you're watching from. We will have our concert today featuring the St. John's music staff. Our music staff includes Shea Perry, Curtis Storm, Natalie Benelli, myself, Therese McCauley, and Jim Arend on piano. This is going to be a wonderful concert. We would like to thank all of our essential workers, whether it's McDonald's or medicine. Thank you for everything that you do for us. I would like to start our program with Silent Noon by Ralph Vaughan Williams, sung by Shea Perry and played by Jim Arend. Thank you.
Oh. Welcome. One of the reasons I decided to choose that piece was because it was the first song that I ever sang classically. And my parents are actually watching, and so I can just picture my dad sitting in like the room where I was having my lesson listening. So, hi, Dad. This next piece I decided to pick, it's a Brahms piece called Wiegenlied. And I picked it because I know everyone's going to know it, even though you don't think you know it yet. And I think we could all use a little bit of familiarity right now. So here is Wiegenlied by Brahms. The next piece is from Mary Poppins. It's called Feed the Birds, and I picked this one for a very similar reason, because I can just picture myself as a kid watching this on VHS with my family. And so here is Feed the Birds from Mary Poppins.
Special way to the people she calls. Hello, my name is Curtis Storm. I'm going to be singing first a piece called Lonely House. It's from an opera called Street Scene. And I chose this piece because it kind of hit on the nose a lot of emotions and feelings I had about being stuck at home all the time. You know, I don't get to interact with people in the same way. And it feels kind of lonely in that regard. But I hope you enjoy it. Lonely House.
At night, when everything is quiet, this old house seems to breathe a sigh. Sometimes I hear a neighbor snoring. Sometimes I hear a baby cry. And I are all alone. once in every show there comes a song like this. It starts off soft and low and ends up with a kiss. Oh, where is the song that goes like this? Where is it?
For something completely different. I'm going to be singing a piece from another opera, this one called The Bartered Bride, and this is referred to as Yannick's aria. It's a love song, pure and simple, and I chose it because sometimes I just need something positive in my life, and a simple love song can be that.
Jak można wierzyć, żebyś ja prodal swoim marzenku? Jak można wierzyć, żebyś ja prodal swoim marzenku? Stay.
And today, Therese and I will be performing for you Finding Home by Ricky Ian Gordon. This is about finding home in whatever capacity that may be, whether it's at home with your loved ones, friends, family, or with your beautiful coworkers, really anywhere. And I think this is something that we all should be doing right now, and hopefully we all already are. So this is Finding Home. Performing for you Te Quiero Dijiste by Maria Graver. This is, just as Curtis is, a classic, simple love song. It's recalling a distant memory with a loved one and just sharing that embrace and feeling the love that we all feel right now between our loved ones. And so this is just a very warm, comforting, tying us together song.
Thank you.
in thinking about songs of quarantine, two big themes came to mind right away. Loneliness, which is my first piece by Schubert, Lieder Mignon, and this character sings about just feeling sad and alone and abandoned, and I think that we can all identify with that feeling right now. But I'm also so grateful for this extra time with my family and this time with my boys, so I'll be following that with Goodnight Moon by Eric Whitaker.
And the red balloon.
as we set up for our last piece, thank you for being with us. Thank you for spending your time with us. This piece we dedicate to the graduating seniors. This is our tradition to do this piece, and this year it broke our hearts not to be able to sing it for our graduating seniors. So we dedicate this in memory of our graduating seniors. Let me remind you to please donate. Look over there, hey! Matt just ran over to make sure it's cute up there, to donate for healthcare for the homeless. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you, seniors, for giving your lives to St. John's. We miss you. We love you. And this is for you guys.